Welcome in, everybody. Welcome in. We're going to do the big lab tour. Milk all my labs for science. Not enough findings. So this one's out. Look on the review data, see what they have to turn back in. So these guys really need a return trip. Or an expedition. Can always bring science to them from another world. That's why you collect science in multiple containers. Bring them up to the other labs. Not sure how many labs I have left in this system. This one's marked as the cooling solution, so it's like a part of a drill. Pretty sure I have a lab down here somewhere. Got a factory. We gotta visit everybody to check to make sure. We have our 3-man crew. So we got our local system already. Alright. Check on Moho here. Pretty sure I did this last episode. Oh, check them again. I don't think there's an actual lab here. Just have a crew. Yeah. Big old ion pods so they can go home around the system. Data needs to be returned. And these are just relays. So the next planet out is Eve. The crap loaded crap in Eve. Gilly needs an engineer. It's a truck lab. It didn't have enough fuel to land. It'll burn up if it tries to land. The lab will survive, but the tires won't. So I need to bring out the claw. Drop this to the lowest orbit possible, refill it. And drop it. And it's out of science too? Wow, okay. Is everybody leveled up? It's a truck. I got two of those on Duna. Need to find my other lab, Dave. Get rid of some of this crap, maybe. Is it just misnamed? Yeah, it's my lab truck. I got a lab truck. It's kind of like a truck. Lab truck. All right, these guys should still have plenty of data. Got 30 data left. Let's process it. Transmit. This is a lab too. It's a smaller lab. Transmit. Got all this other data that needs to be returned or moved to another lab. Pretty sure I got one on the surface too. It's a hub base, that's a tanker. Still don't have a craft that can get off of Eve yet. Still considered that just saving. Because that wasn't my goal. My goal was a 3-man team to everybody. And I did that. Transmit. Review. Planetary parts pack. Planetary central hub. Yeet that thing. And then this is what I was trying to get off of Eve. Got a big ass rocket down here, refueled it, but it doesn't have the required delta V to get off. It's too heavy. Made the mistake of having too much crew cabin. It's only a 3-man team, but I gave them extra space to live. And then I got a little truck down here that came down and refueled the thing. Let's F5 it. Yeah, this thing says it has 2,000 delta V, but it has way more than that. I don't know why the readings are wrong. Then, if I took the time to get the engineer to change the fuel lines to asparagus staging instead of onion, because right now it's set up with onion stage. And I could get a lot more Delta V off this thing. But even after that, I think I need like 7 or 8,000 to get off. Where's the chart? I think I set it up. Eve. It says 8,000 to get down. You need 8,000 to get off. Get up. We're gonna see if we can shoot it up just for fun. See how high we get. Alright. What's our fuel? All right. Here we go. Give it a try. No gimbal. Gotta turn the gimbal off. Alright, turn my gimbal back up. Wonder if I turn on crossfeed and then just set the priority flow. I'll be able to ditch tanks. Radio out. Halfway through my fuel already. No Separatrons either. So my APWAPS is 13. I had like no extra Delta V and I staged it. The best I think I can do is hop this thing slowly over to the hub base. Join the crew together, maybe? These guys can just live on top of a rocket. up a bunch of science if we crash it. But...
Yeah.
I don't even think I could bring anything down to retrofit this thing to be able to take off. I definitely landed this thing. You need something like 3 times this size to get off of Eve. It'd have to be a rocket like that freaking tall. It would have to be totally optimized. And there's no way you're doing it with all this crew cabin crap here. Well, I've still got stuff to sit out. Check that out. I just got the ground science toys. But yeah, that's the sad state of Eve right now. So we already got Kerbin and Duna. There's the lab at Duna over here. And then all the other labs are on the surface of Duna. These guys might be out of science too. Nope, they got plenty of science. Transmit science. Got new power. Stop research. It's on allow partial. Sometimes the labs refill when you start research again, if you haven't visited them in a long time. But he did not. So. The lab, the truck lab truck. Landed this thing way down here, drove it all the way up here. I think I might circumnavigate. Dropped off parts all the way around. Still got liquid fuel. So my fuel cells will keep going. Landed three different crafts and then joined this together. EVA construction. Started all the fuel cells. Make sure all the research is going. We got that lab already. Next planet's Drez. That's like the little mothership hut, a little return vehicle if they can get to it. Oh, they got lots of science. Got enough fuel to return home, too. Data. Lowlands. Yeah, we're gonna keep all that. It's EVA report. Yeah, we can pick that up again. EVA science experiment from Drez surface. Let's reuse. The lab's full, so might as well transmit. transmit that. D6. Keep. Alright. Transmit a little bit of science. We had 6 data. Clean experiments. Got some ground stuff already out. Got a little, ground relay anchored. Chair on it. Now, before we go through all through Jewel, let's go ahead and just go to Yidlu. Just to show I got people there. This is the lab. Scientist is not in the lab. Scientist is on the surface at the moment. Got a bunch of science he needs to return home or get studied in the lab. So that's just one pilot. The other Kerbals are down here. I have no idea what he's doing in the kitchen. Sorry for all that noise. Here's the other two, scientist and an engineer. That makes 3. This does not have the ass to get up off of the planet. I tried many times. So I don't know if I'm going to bring the lab down here or what. There's a rock over there. Go pick it up. Interesting. And you got 12 data here, 13. All of it needs to get up to the lab. I don't know why they're blacked out in this craft. Guess I got something clipping. Didn't look like it. Yeah. They're there. See? EVA. So. On to the next conquered colony, at least. Colonized planet. Furthest body out in the Jewel system. And they're so happy. So Next planet's Pop. It's just a little ion hopper. Tiny craft. It leveled up. We made it. We got almost 4,000 Delta V, so they can go all the way back to Kerbin if they want. And just in cramped quarters. I don't think they have enough Delta V to land. Thrust to weight is 2.5. Oh. Maybe they do. Guess we should land on the sunny side, huh? Trick is making sure you have plenty of electric charge. You might have the thrust weight. You might have the infinite electric from these guys, but you don't have the battery with this thing. You have to get in a real low orbit and then make sure you're fully charged. Three planets. Nice. Okay, I'm fully charged. Got plenty of xenon. I'm not gonna hit that mountain there. Good to go. Didn't bring any experiments with me. I should have. Should have saved it. Five. Orbital speed is 40. Surface speed is still 40. 22 is our 8. 81. Thank you. It's not looking good. We're speeding up. That's not good. Mile an hour crash. Oh, I didn't live. So they don't have enough battery to land. I forgot to quick save at the right time. So that puts our parry apps at 24 and 23. Let's go up a little bit. We'll stop you from time warping. That was the 24 mark. No, 24.8. It's fast as I can go. 24.6. Here we go. 24.8. Next planet will be Tylo. It's the Tylo lab. I think there's a bunch of people at Tyler. So I'm counting this as to Jewel people too. See, I got a bunch of. I think I transmitted from here not too long ago, so they have data. It's just not processed. I don't think there's anybody on this ship. Funny little ship with some extra living space. It's just out of fuel. So here we go. Val. This was the winning one earlier today that I populated. The last planet to be officially populated. Bring this tug up to move it to Val. And then Lathe, the other breathable atmosphere. Get the Lathe lab on the shore. Still got 700 science and some home data. Yeah, not very good places to land on Lathe. I got a whole bunch of equipment. I could try and make it stand upright if I wanted. I'm not worried. We're fine. We'll slide into the water one day. That'll be fun. And that's all the bodies. It's a populated system. I mean, technically, I don't have a three-man crew just around Jewel. But I got the extra population. Yes. All over the place. And the ships and the means to get around. All these relays. I will never lose signal. Even when Elu is way out here, it still has signal. There's a few holes in the network, I guess, but it's fine. It's fine. So let's see what the final score is at the Space Center for the Grand Lab Tour. definitely going to be every 200,000 signs. If not, we'll just time warp and let the labs process. Yep, there we go. 200,584 science point. Yeah. I won the save. Screw it. I did it. Thank you for watching. Enjoy your night, wherever you are. I have to figure out what I'm going to do for my next save. What my next goal is. Probably just getting off Eve. It's the hardest thing in the game, I guess. Just figure that out. And do that. Guess I'll keep this save around. Finish out the mining infrastructure, maybe, and just milk the labs for the rest of their science. Maybe we'll get a collection of ground samples out here somewhere. Jebediah's right there. He's still alive. So that was awesome. Thank y'all. Have a good evening. Enjoy your night. Let me go get some dinner.